I got a Arkansas girl in the back.